Salil for the kind words. Welcome once again. Happy to see you week after week to celebrate another show on ZEE5. Rangbaaz Phirseer is of course very, very special to us. Our very successful Rangbaaz, which we launched exactly last year this time, is back in an avatar you're going to love once again. Rangbaaz, the last year's Rangbaaz had, of course, Saqib, and welcome Jimmy to the Rangbaaz family. We've loved seeing you on screen for so many years in the various avatars and the various characters you've played, and Rangbaaz, I'm sure, is another feather to the Rangbaaz cap. You look excellent in all the trailers, and I've seen some previews of the episodes, and hats off once again. We've put together an excellent cast for this, so thank you all for being part of the show. This is really important to us. Sushant, Sharad, Gul is not here with us today, Spruha, our director Sachin, and of course the writer of Rangbaaz 1, Siddharth Mishra, who continues his association with us with Rangbaaz 2. Thank you so much, Siddharth. Ajay is not here with us today. He had to attend to something. But Ajay has been the most important part of our entire Rangbaaz franchise. Rangbaaz has been the most watched show on ZEE5 from the time it has been launched. So a round of applause for everyone associated with this show. We promise to give you one Rangbaaz every year. Is desh mein Rangbaazi to kam nahi hogi. इस साल अमरपाल की बैठक है, अगले साल शायद किसी और की बैठक होगी. I'd request the team to please play the trailer of Rangbaaz. Let's enjoy, and then of course our cast is here to interact with you all. Thank you.